Right now, if you're looking at the Affordable Care Act, it wasn't perfect, but it was a great start and a great improvement. Pre-existing conditions, you either died or you got your medical care, or you had to go out of the country to get your medical care, or you went bankrupt in order to get your medical care. That's not right for the greatest, the richest nation in the world, most powerful nation in the world. So what we need is that balance, and the balance that I'm talking about is when we look at healthcare, we want to make sure we keep the private industry there, but you can't have profits of 5, 10, 20, 30, 40%. When we talk about this issue of healthcare, and so many people now more and more need it because we're discovering new things, we're discovering new ways, so we need the research. The bottom line is you put people before profits, life and death. That's what healthcare is about.